Everybody clap your hands now. Join in, join in.
In the broad daylight, I would wear my top hat and my cane and boogie, woogie, woogie on down the lane. I would do the jitterbug, the jive and the twist. I bet I'd do the monkey and the fish. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na na na. Na 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 na.
And if I were a big fat cat, I'd hide on the roof of the front door mat. And if all the dogs were out of sight, wow, I'd go dancing in the broad daylight. I would wear my top hat and my cane and boogie, woogie, woogie down that lane. I would do the jitterbug, the dive and the twist. Then I'd do the monkey and the fish.
Giraffe in a brand new dress, going shake, 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 shake.
I've got a bag and it makes a sound. It goes shake, 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 shake. I can shake it in the air, shake it all around. Shake, 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 shake.
What's inside? What do you think? Could it be a thirsty elephant looking for a drink? Could it be a thirsty elephant looking for a drink? Going shake, 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 shake.
I've got a bag and it makes a sound. It goes shake, 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 shake. I can shake it in the air, shake it all around. Shake, 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 shake.
What's inside now? Could it be a hundred little ants dancing in a row? Could it be a hundred little ants dancing in a row? Some say yes, some say no. Going shake, 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 shake.
I've got a bag and it makes a sound. It goes shake, 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 shake. I can shake it in the air.
Wanted to write you a song about laughing, but
we didn't know where to begin. 'Cause some people giggle and some people tee, and some people just hold it in, and some people chortle and some people roar. But whatever it is, one thing's clear: a song that would try to list all kinds of laughing could go on for 600 years. So la 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 is our song. La 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 la, sing along. La 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 is our song. We wanted to write you a song about crying, but we didn't know where to begin. 'Cause some people whimper and some people boo hoo, and some people just hold it in, and some people whine, I don't want to. None of you do that. And some people wail. But whatever it is, one thing's clear: a song that would try to list all kinds of crying could go on for 600 years. So la 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 is our song. Some people sing pop songs. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, 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 yeah. And some people just hold it in. Some people sing nursery rhymes.
Twinkle, twinkle.
But whatever it is, one thing's clear: a song that would try to list all kinds of singing could go on for 600 years. So la 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 is our song. La 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 la, sing along.
La 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 la.
Walking down the street, when a noise in the bushes made our hearts skip a beat. We froze in fear like we were stuck in glue, when a purple dragon stepped out in view. Purple dragon went, hey, 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 do you mind if I follow you? We were snapping our fingers, walking down the street, when a noise in the bushes made our hearts skip a beat. We froze in fear like we were stuck in glue, when a toony loon stepped out in view. Toony loon went, ah, ah.
Purple dragon went, hey, 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 do you mind if I follow you? We were snapping our fingers, walking down the street, when a noise in the bushes made our hearts skip a beat. We froze in fear like we were stuck in glue.
Once upon a time, there was a cat who was queen of a very large queendom. Her name was Queenie, and she liked just about everything, except her cat mush.
"Meow. It's never the way I like it," she complained to the cook. "It's either too soggy, or too lumpy, or too gloppy."
And so she fired him. That afternoon, she went on TV to make an announcement.
"Meow. Whosoever can make my cat mush just the way I like it shall share my throne and with me rule equally."
Now, in this queendom, there lived a large number of dogs as well as cats. As soon as they heard the announcement, the dogs called a meeting.
"The one to rule side by side with the cat queen should be a dog," said the oldest and the wisest of the dogs.
And he pointed his paw at a smallish, brownish terrier.
"You, Cookie, are a wonderful cook. You should go to the palace and see if you can make the perfect mush. And you should go right away."
10 minutes later, Cookie knocked on the palace door. 15 minutes later, Cookie was in the royal kitchen cooking. 4 hours and 22 minutes later, Cookie cried,
"It's no use. I can't do it. I know all of these are yuck."
Just then, a magician appeared and said,
"If you will agree to give me that beautiful dog collar you're wearing, I will give you the recipe for the perfect cat mush. If the queen likes it, and I know she will, I will come for the collar. Is it a bargain?"
It's a bargain," said Cookie. Well, when Cookie presented the queen with the cat mush he had made with the magician's recipe, she licked the bowl clean and said,
"Now, it's wonderful, Cookie, and so are you. Tomorrow, I shall give you my collar, and you shall give me yours, and then we shall rule together."
But Cookie had agreed to give his collar to the magician. So, when the magician came to get it, Cookie begged and whined and whined and begged him to take anything else but his collar. So the magician said,
"I'll tell you what. If you can guess my name in 3 tries, you may keep your collar, and I won't bother you any more."
Tiddlywinks?
"No,"
laughed the magician.
Is it Pobble Tobble?
"No."
Laughed the magician again, turning around so he wasn't laughing in Cookie's face.
Is it Crumplewetskin?
"What? How did you guess?"
yelled the magician, flinging out his arms.
It's written on the back of your cape," Cookie laughed. "See? Crumplewetskin. Crumplewetskin."
And with that, the magician stomped out of the room and was never heard from again. The next day, Cookie told Queenie everything that had happened, and Queenie thanked him for being so honest.
"Meow. You're going to make a very fine ruler," she smiled.
And then Queenie gave her collar to Cookie, and Cookie gave his collar to Queenie. And from that day on, Queenie and Cookie sat side by side, ruling the cats and the dogs of the queendom.
Good night. but you'll waken to sweet morning smiles. Good night.
Round and round the seasons go. You can't make it fast, you can't. banana split will be. Round and round the seasons go. You can't make it fast, you can't make it slow. Round and round the seasons go. You can't make it fast, you can't make it slow. You can't make it fast, you can't make it slow. You can't make it fast, you can't make it slow. Round and round, round and round.
serious story to tell all of you, but I need your help. So, would you make this sound, first of all?
Meow.
Meow.
And this one. Woof, woof.
Woof, woof, woof.
And this. And this.
Bleep.
Bleep.
And then you have to say, this is absurd.
This is absurd.
Great, okay. Oh, in case any of you don't know, absurd means silly. Now, we're ready to start, and I start the story. You'll know when you come in. Here we go. There once was a woman who lived on a hill, in a home with two cats and a robot named Bill, and four dogs and six birds and a turtle named Gus. And last Tuesday, there was an incredible fuss. It all started when there was a knock on the door. The robot was busily sweeping the floor. The woman was nailing a board to the wall. When suddenly, something was there in the hall. It was yellow and purple and orange and green. It looked kind of scary and evil and mean. It looked all around with its 14 blue eyes, and everyone stared back at it with surprise. And the cats cried,
meow!
And the dogs went,
woof, woof!
But the turtle, she said not a word. The birds went, and the robot went, and the woman said, this is absurd. The thing began moving this way and that, and suddenly touched something black on its hat. The room filled with sounds of things hissing and grinding, clanging and whizzing and popping and whining, and the cats cried,
meow!
And the dogs went,
woof, woof!
But the turtle, she said not a word. The birds went, and the robot went,
blink.
And the woman said,
this is absurd.
It was then that the turtle dared peek out her head. She glared at the thing, and she carefully said,
go away. Stop that noise. I won't have that din. Not by the hairs of my chitty chin chin.
Well, the noise stopped at once, and the thing heaved a sigh. It sniffled a little, and it started to cry. Two tears slowly slid down the something's round cheek. Then it coughed once or twice before starting to speak.
I had no intention of landing down here. This is the wrong planet. It's perfectly clear. My right from my left got all muddled, and so here I am, a real something with nowhere to go. My engine is missing a part that I need. It snapped as I floated through your maple tree. It's thin and it's rubber. It stretches like so. But it breaks if you don't know how far it can go.
I know, said the robot, and clapped both his hands. What you are missing are
rubber bands.
So they looked till they found some they thought would be right. The something said,
thank you,
and wound them round tight. And then, like a flash, it was gone, out of sight. All it left was a cloud of soft yellow and white. The woman rubbed her eyes. The robot rubbed his. Is this all a dream? Is that what it is? Then, as if for an answer, they heard a loud shout. They went to the window and looked all about. The something was floating way up in the sky. And in great purple letters was printed, goodbye. And the cats cried,
meow.
And the dogs went,
woof, woof.
But the turtle, she said not a word. The birds went, and the robot went,
bleep.
And the woman said,
this is absurd.